Good morning, our learners. Good morning, our parents. Welcome to new week. This morning we are doing mathematics, basic 5. The subject is mathematics and the topic lowest common multiple. Learning object: at the end of the lesson, learners should be able to. You can read that. Now let's go to the content. Counting in groups of 2. You know, when you say 2, the next number is 4, the next number is 6, the next one is 8, the next one is 10, and the next one is 12. You can see those numbers there. Now, multiple of 2 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. You can see the rest. Now, learners, please write down the first 10 multiples of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Write it down. Now let's go to the multiples of 2. The multiple of 2 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. Multiple of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, and the rest. Common multiples of 2 and 3 are, now, check the numbers in 2. You can see that you have 6 here, you have 12, and you have 18. Now, let's go to 3 now. You have 6, you have 12, you have 18, then you have 24. And the rest 30, yes. Now, common multiple of 2 and 3 are multiples of 6. Multiple of 6 are number that you can multiply by 6. Now, you know, if you say 6 times 2, you get 12. If you say 6 times 3, you get 18. If you say 6 times 4, you get 24. Like that and like that. Now, learners, find the first 5 common multiples of 2 and 5, 3 and 5, and the rest like that. You can see it. Now, common multiples of 2 and 3 are 6, 12, 18, 24, and 30. The smallest of this common multiple is 6. We say that the least common multiple of 2 and 3 is 6. That is, LCM of 2 and 6 and 3 is 6, rather. Thank you. Now, this is a class assignment for you, which you are going to do and get back to us. Thank you. Stay safe as always.